After her diksha, as per Acharya Tulsi ji's mission, Shammi ji traveled to various foreign destinations and blessed countless families with this intention of strengthening their Jain roots and aiding them in passing on the religions to the younger generations.
In 1997, she made her first visit to a foreign country, the UK, with a senior head nun, Dr. Mangal Pragya ji.
Her journey did not stop here. From here, Dr. Shammi Pratibha Pragya ji traveled 7 more countries, including Belgium, Holland, France, and so on. She taught Preksha Dhyan Yoga. After spending few months teaching yoga, in 1998, Shammi ji traveled to Orlando in US, where she remained for 1 year.
To represent the appreciation of all those people worldwide who have been inspired by Shammi ji, let's welcome our JVP members as this Avna Mangal Hamari Lete Jana Tum.
शुभंकर संयोग ले